Every plane stalls at a critical angle of attack. As angle of attack increases, so does turbulence on the top of the wing. At a certain point, the boundary layer is disrupted. This causes a sharp decrease in lift, and we call it a stall. Will this sharp decrease in lift cause the plane to fall out of the sky? 3, 2, 1. Now you